SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to block contacts on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to block a contact on your iPhone 14, then you need to open the phone app, choose the Contacts tab at the bottom of the screen, select the contact that you would like to block, then touch the Block This Caller button at the bottom of this screen. You can then choose the Block Contact option to confirm that you will not receive phone calls, text messages, or FaceTime calls from people that you've blocked. Now you'll see that it says Unblock This Caller on the contact card to indicate that the current caller has been blocked.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.